Now, a former Italian communist militant has been arrested in Bolivia in an international police operation. Cesare Battisti is wanted in connection with four murders in Italy in the 1970s, which he denies committing. Battisti escaped from prison in Italy in 1981 and lived in France and Brazil, developing a career as a crime novel writer. Brazil's new far-right president, Bolsonaro, vowed to extradite him, and so Battisti went on the run.